Officials are investigating after a man's body was found inside the creek in northeast Atlanta. Officers responded to Lakeshore Crossing yesterday afternoon, and that is where they found the man's body in Peachtree Creek. So far, no word on the victim's identity or his cause of death.